Now we will install the optional third seat. Place the quick release plate on the gear rack with the release lever facing the side. Install with 4 bolts. Slide seat into the quick release plate.